FEMA flood reports require a lot of information. Xactimate makes it easier by walking you through the information needed. Let me show you how. Before we get into the FEMA forms, make sure that your project is set to FEMA flood when you first create the project in Xactimate. This will give you the policy types needed for a FEMA form. Okay, to access the FEMA flood forms, go to the menu and click Documents, and then Forms. Here you can see the many forms that Xactimate has available for you. I need the FEMA preliminary report. To access it, I'll simply double-click it, and that opens the form for me in a new tab. In the case of the FEMA flood forms, all I need to do is scroll through the prompts and fill in what information I can. Prompts with a star by them indicate that the information is required to complete the form. Be aware that claim information from the estimate will be added to the form as well. Also, another quick note is that you will need to make sure that the 10-digit adjuster FCN is filled out to complete the form. Now that I've added in all the information I can, and I've made sure that all the required sections are filled out, I'll click Complete. The next step is to attach other documents or images to this report. To do that, I'll click on Report Management, and then I can click on the title of this report I just filled out. And that's right here. Once I click on it, I can see the Merge Documents section here. The option to merge this preliminary report with photos taken from the estimate is also available. With the boxes checked, the images will now merge with the form. I can see a preview of this form and the added images by selecting Preview here. Now I can see what the form will look like with all the information I added and the merged photos. Oh, and if I was sent this project from Xact Analysis, I'll also have the option to click on this Upload button, which will then upload this form to Xact Analysis. Finally, if I need to send the form, I can do it two ways. I can click Export and select Export PDF to have a PDF saved to my desktop. Or with the other option, I can automatically attach a PDF to an email by clicking Email PDF. All right, and that's it. That's how to find, fill out, add images or documents, preview, and send a FEMA flood form in Xactimate. Do you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just go click the link in the description to find out more.